I say him yes. When I let him walk away, what if I had spoken instead? Why did I go on concealing the confusion I was feeling? Now I'll never get to say all the things I should have said.